Sounds attractive.
She's quite elegant, I think.
We need to make it bigger.
Hello, Martin.
Morning. So this is first day in LA. That crazy rash that I was on about that came up on my skin after I used that probably off MAC Face and Body has got worse. So it's all over. I don't know if you can see how bumpy it is there. Look, this mad rash. So I've been to Walgreens and got some diaper rash paste. You see that there. Maximum strength, apparently zinc oxide. I think this is the maximum you can buy, 40% zinc oxide. That is supposed to be amazing to get rid of spots or any kind of inflammation. So I'll let you know if it works, because this is not good. First day in LA, first day of the holiday, and I've either got a white face like this, or I've got a very spotty face like that. Sounds attractive. So today we're going shopping. Gonna go pop some of the Babe and Supreme because the kids wanna go. I want to go down to West 3rd Street and just have a little booch because I love all the shops down there. But just not looking like this. So let me figure this out. Have a cup of tea and I'll be back. Pieces that I found in Club Monaco, which is like a beautiful, really, really pretty tone. So let's just have a little look what they look like. So first I picked up this lovely asymmetrical shape cashmere sweater, which I think is beautiful, very snuggly, lovely piece. If I go close, you can see a bit nicer. So you've got the grey marl on the outside, and then you've got sort of cream marl on the inside, and I love that kind of shape. I think that's really beautiful, kind of like a handkerchief shape on both sides, and just kind of worn chilled jeans, etc. I think that's really lovely. Then I found this really cute nice MAC in a really soft grey cotton. If I come close, you can see the colour of it better there. It's really, really beautiful. It feels really nice quality cotton. And I love the shape of that. I think that's really nice. So really, really lovely for summer. For it open actually. Just sort of left like a waterfall. That's nice. Yeah, I'm really loving all their colours they've got at the moment in here. So we've got like a grey marl, and we've got a lovely lilac tone, and then this cream on the arms. Really big snuggly sleeves, and just again a really nice snuggly sweater. 89% cashmere in this one, so slightly less than the one before. But you have those really nice details on the back. Just kind of, if we can see. Then I found this really, really nice blouse. A spotty kind of detail, which is kind of green and navy, which I thought was really pretty, really simple. Nice neckline here. Lovely sort of sleeves that gather around to that quite deep hem. Feels nice again, it's just skin actually. I think that looks quite elegant, simple. Maybe with that coat on top would look quite nice. And then I found this sort of soft pink blouse with these sort of satin trims down the collar here. Nice big deep collar and big deep hems in the trim as well. I just thought for every day, kind of throwing on with a pair of jeans, that is really quite nice. So that is what it looks like tucked in, which probably looks better actually. I think for me the details are just really nice. Quite smart, different kind of look, but maybe for work or just day wear, I think that's really quite nice.
It's quite nice. It's a simple green military shirt. That it is. Feels quite nice fabric actually. Like that. It's a nice dress. It's like a khaki colour. That is $69.90. What about that waistband? Like that. Try type dresses. It's quite nice actually. Nice one to do lace for this season. Obviously you'd need to wear a slip or something over that. But $49.90, that's pretty good going.
Get it. need to make it bigger, like a size 10 or something, so I can grow into it.
That's a good idea. So it lasts longer?
Yeah.
So I got this for $118.
That's very cool.
Fred got a bathing aid bag.
That's a cool school bag. You've got chocolate all around your mouth, Walter.
We got a free bathing ape water bottle.
Uh-huh.
And we got free stickers. Yeah. And we got a free diary.
Wow. Why did he give you that?
I have no idea.
You know what? I don't think it would be a very good idea spending the night at the Bates Motel. A spectacular plane crash set from the Steven Spielberg blockbuster War of the Worlds.
What, Walter? Hello, Walter. I'm a Delphi. Yeah, my name is Delphi.
Turn around, guys. What do you think? Pretty good.
Bad.
Bad? Why was it bad?
No, because I wouldn't have to go before.
Okay, so we've just got back to the apartment after what feels like so many hours at Universal. It's tiring going to these theme parks. They wear you out. I think I was tired by about 1 o'clock. Anyway, we're back at the apartment now. Just gonna throw our stuff in a bag, tidy up all this kitchen mess. Tomorrow morning, we are gonna go to our new place, sort of down near Orange County, but we might go to Malibu in the morning. Charlotte's not here, no. Charlotte's in Tenerife, actually. She's in sunshine too. So yes, that's our plan for tomorrow. Maybe we have a swim tomorrow morning if the sun is shining, which I think it will be. So we shall see then. This is my favorite place, actually, in Los Angeles. It's just to come for breakfast, coffee, and a little shop. So this is the breakfast. Chocolates and candy.
Hi. Hello.
Why'd you call it candy?
Oh, can I just have a quick look in here? Yeah. Nice. So, I'm not sure what this is. What have you got, Walter? How's the eggs? Better than Mum's? Delta 2.
Yeah.
Really noisy in here, so I'll probably not talk too much, but just wanted to show you this jacket because it's really similar to the suede one I got in Zara, but at $60 it's a lot more reasonable. And so again, it's that kind of max shade.
So we've made our way up to the Griffith Observatory so we can come.
Yeah, and I'm trying to climb.
Thanks, Walter. So we can come and see this gorgeous view.